means he's big.
That's depressing.
But it was,
whether we got him or not, it was tons of fun to sneak up to a monster muley. Chatty, let's go find another one.
Okay.
Ugh.
Got a really nice buck bedded down here.
Chad.
Holy.
A pretty enjoyable hunt to be able to get out with your old buddy and hook on to a monster mule deer buck. What a beautiful velvet mule deer buck. Congrats, Chatty.
Thanks, Cody.
Thanks for making the time to come out and do some hunting with me, pal.
I have to do some more.